لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله. لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
The beauty and the chastity of Islam. In the whole Quran you will not find the name of one woman mentioned. Why? Because aurat, woman, is concealment. In this is the protection of deen and the protection of society. Only one woman's name is mentioned in the Quran, and that also for a reason. Allah Himself made parda of the names of women. Allah didn't say Asiya, Allah said Imra'ata Fir'aun, wife of Fir'aun. When Allah speaks of kafir women also, Allah makes parda of their name. Imra'ata Nuh, Imra'ata Lut, wife of Nuh, wife of Lut. When Allah spoke of a woman who tried to make a Nabi make zina, her name also Allah made parda. Imra'atul Aziz. Only Maryam, her name, that is the only woman whose name is mentioned in the Quran, and that also for a reason. Zalika Isa ibn Maryam. They said Isa is the son of Allah. So Allah says, no! Zalika Isa ibn Maryam. Isa is the son of Maryam. Qul al-haqq alladhi fihi yamtarun. This is the truth in which you are doubting. When Maryam, alayhi salam's mother's name is mentioned, mother is mentioned, the name is not mentioned. Imratu Imran. When Allah makes parda of names of women, then how are we going to explain what a mockery we have made of the Mubarak and pure way of life of Janabi Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam? When he asks his daughter Fatima that what is the most precious thing to a woman, she says, oh my beloved father, the most precious thing to a woman is that no strange man should ever see her, nor should she ever see a strange man. When he hears this, he says, Fatima bint Muhammad, Fatima bint Muhammad, Fatima bint Muhammad. Fatima is definitely the daughter of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Al-haya wal-imanu qurana'u jami'a. Iman and haya are two inseparable entities. Iza rufi'a ahaduma rufi'a al-akhar. If one is not there, if haya is not there, if shame and modesty is not there, iman is not there. What we say, if I don't expose my daughter to society, how is she going to become cultured? How is she going to be make it? How is she going to feed herself? Die out of hunger, Allah's qasam, but don't break the honor of Allah. Die out of hunger. Lamitatun fi ta'atillah khayrun min al-hayati fi ma'asiyatil khalif. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, by the qasam of that being in whose hands lies the life of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, to die in obedience of Allah is better than living in his disobedience. Today the value of the honor of Allah has come out of the ummah. That is why the janazah of his sunnah and the janazah of his mubarak way of life is coming out of our home. Bepard bazaaron mein phirna nabi ki zindagi ke mazak hai. To walk openly in the bazaars is a mockery of the life of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. To run our businesses on interest is a mockery of the life of Janabi Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. What was that qurbani? What was that sacrifice given for? This is what la ilaha illallah is. An tahjuzahu an maharimillah. Ikhlas of la ilaha illallah is that Allah's azmat comes so great in the heart that the idea of breaking the order of Allah comes out of the heart. I will die, but I will not break the order of Allah. This is Iman.